Ohio, the end of daylight saving time comes Sunday across most of the United States. Standard time begins at 2 a.m. local time Sunday. Clocks will turn back an hour, resulting in an extra hour of sleep. Going forward, it will be lighter earlier in the morning but will grow darker earlier in the evening. A recent poll shows that most Americans want to avoid switching between daylight saving and standard time, though there is no consensus behind which should be used all year. 43% of Americans say they would like to see standard time used during the entire year. 32% say they would prefer that daylight saving time be used all year. Hawaii, American Samoa, Guam, Puerto Rico, the U.S. Virgin Islands and most of Arizona do not observe daylight saving time. Daylight saving time returns at 2 a.m. local time on Sunday, March 13, 2022. State lawmakers reps. Rodney Creech, our West Alexandria, and Kyle Kohler, our Springfield, in April introduced House Concurrent Resolution 13, which would urge Congress to enact the Sunshine Protection Act of 2021, which would make Daylight Saving Time, DST, the permanent standard time. This resolution, eliminating the time change twice a year, would help avoid unnecessary disruption in Ohioans' lives. Sponsors of the bill said the benefits of DST include additional daylight in the evening hours, increased outdoor playtime for the children and youth, expanded economic opportunities, energy savings. The bill was passed by a House committee this week. The legislation needs to go to the House and Senate before it can be approved. Underscore the AP and ORC poll of 1,083 adults was conducted October 21 to 25 using a sample drawn from NORC's probability-based Amerispeak Speak panel, which is designed to be representative of the U.S. population. The margin of sampling error for all respondents is plus or minus 4 percentage points.